When Apple unveiled its iOS 7 software, its executives used lots of, well, Apple talk.
When you swipe into the home screen, you get these gorgeous animations as these icons come in with their harmonious layout, their precisely chosen color palette.
But most of us are probably wondering, what just happened to my iPhone?
This is the biggest redesign that Apple's done of its mobile software since the iPhone was introduced. Everything from calendar to email to how photos are taken.
Multitaskers will notice you can quickly swipe through a bunch of apps that are running. And speaking of apps, you know those little red thingies that pop up when you need to update? They go away thanks to automatic updates. You'll also see improvements to search, filters for photos, iTunes Radio, an audio version of FaceTime, and AirDrop, which lets you share files with people right around you.
For anyone who has their phone on nearby, they'll appear in AirDrop. You can just tap on each person you want to share with, and via high-speed P2P Wi-Fi, you're securely sharing.
The smartphone market is getting increasingly competitive, and software is where different companies can differentiate themselves from each other.
By the way, this isn't just an iPhone thing. If you've got a fairly new iPad or iPod Touch, chances are you're joining the iOS 7 club. So get ready for that harmonious layout and the precisely chosen color palette. John Ehrlichman, Bloomberg.